So there you go. She cannot have salvation without human sacrifice. Now that is a pagan belief. The Aztecs in South America, in Central America, they used to worship some gods who is an idol, and they used to perform human sacrifice. Yes, it has, because what you believe in is pagan belief. Human sacrifice is not something from the Abrahamic faith. The Quran never condones human sacrifice. Stop interrupting. It's very rude to talk in the middle. What I'm asking you is that
you
cannot be saved without human sacrifice. You are worshipping a pagan god. Yes? Can you be forgiven without human sacrifice? Can you as a Christian be saved without human sacrifice? Simple question.
Yes, no.
See, she can't answer. Because she knows she's stuck. The reason. So answer. Answer. You got. It is bizarre. Actually, you're right. It is in fact bizarre to commit human sacrifice for your salvation. Because you see, Christianity is based on blood. Blood is what Christianity is based upon.
Are you able to respond that you don't want to?
The third time I'm asking. Can you be saved without human sacrifice? Third time I'm asking.
I can't. Listen. Like I said, I'm not going to say it.
Why not?
Jesus Christ is
what? Is he not human? Was he not human? Okay, so this
fully, I can't be saved.
So if he's a fully man, do you believe this is a fully human sacrifice?
Fully man? Not really. Can't answer the first question.
If he's fully man, is it not human sacrifice?
No.
Don't put your religion on me. We don't worship a human sacrifice.
There's one God.
Yeah.
There's one sacrifice of sins.
And who is that one true God according to Jesus? Who is the one true God according to Jesus? John 7:3. This is eternal life, that you may know that
you know the Father.
According to Jesus, he says.
Do you know the Father?
Can I answer?
Yes.
Okay. The Father is the God of Jesus. Shall I tell you why? Because in John chapter 20, verse 17, Jesus says, I go to my Father and your Father, my God and your God. So do you agree Jesus has a God?
So you believe the gospel?
She can answer without you. She can answer without you.
You believe it's true.
When you understand it.
Do you believe that Jesus has a God?
When you understand.
You see, I answered the question.
Do you want me to answer in the same way? Let me answer my way.
Okay, what was my question?
God is true.
What is my question?
You worship Allah.
No, what was my question? You said you're going to answer my question.
Allah is not true.
What is my question?
Yeah, it's very simple.
You see, she doesn't even listen.
An eternal relationship.
You see, the reason I quoted the Bible is because she knows and she believes in the Bible. According to the Bible, Jesus has a God. And that God, according to Jesus, is the only true God, and that's the Father.
So now
I've affirmed what Jesus said. And if you're going to go against Jesus, then you have to deal with that.
No, but what I'm saying, Jesus died for me, Jesus died for you. Yeah?
Oh, there's another one.
We got enough
hacklers here.
No.
Can the lady speak without the hacklers? Not with you.
Not with you.
I'm done with the DCCI. I'm done with the DCCI.
Well done, that's it.
He needs views. He needs views.
You are DCCI, and I'm done with
you.
And
you know.
So I can answer any of my questions. I did.
You can't get through the Heavenly Father until you get through Jesus. Because Jesus died on the cross for our sins. Because Adam and Eve ate the apple.
Stop lying. Yes, it says it's a revealing. Yes, it doesn't say to follow them, does it?
As a guide.
And that's word.
As a guide.
And that's word.
It says over here, the Quran is the truth.
Wait. Those who disbelieve in the verses of Allah will have severe punishment, and it's claiming.
So do you believe in the verses of Allah? That is the Quran. Do you believe in it?
I don't know.
So anyway, we got the Christians who believe in human sacrifice. The only way they can be saved is by spilling blood. Their God is blood hungry, blood thirsty. Why should I worship a God who's blood thirsty and blood hungry? That God, according to the communion, the Christians have a communion in the church. They believe in the eating of the flesh of their God and drinking his blood. Everything that I read about their blood, about the God, about the bloodthirsty God, it smells of paganism.
Is that the book Muhammad prayed for?
It reeks of paganism.
You will now be severely punished.
So now we are being punished.
man.
Now this lady is going to ask my question.
That's my friend.
Now we have got Atlas here. So I think we should end this discussion.
Finish! Why don't you talk to me?
Please!
DCCI is finished!
Why are you so obsessed
about this?
Why are you following the guy for? Give him a car first round, man.
Come here, don't run away after him.
Call the police again, homie.
Blackstone, can I forgive your sins?
Why are you following him? Come back here.
Why are you running? Are they saying you're running?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Yes, I'm running from the crazies.
Oh, wait,
like the DCCI.
Oh, you dropped my mic somewhere, bro.
Did I?
Yeah, somewhere, boys.
Why have you got it?
You drop it?
You didn't drop it, you took it.
SubhanAllah.
Let me start that again. Oh, happy people, oh, happy day.